have been will never be forgotten.
This is the place? Dolokhov, this road doesn't go anywhere.
Just because it isn't here, doesn't mean it isn't out there.
But these are German field plans. If the Wehrmacht had positions in this forest, there would be a mark there.
No. Trust me, Arkady. Marked or not, somewhere down there is a German camp. So... next time someone comes down here,
we bury them deep. We wait for the signal.
It's fine. 5 kilometers from base.
Nothing to report.
Dog unit receiving. Perimeter secure. Nothing to report.
Thank you.
men.
Kill them all.
Russian dog. So, you had friends after all. We hunt.
Voronin, on lookout.
Little German fledgling. Come here. You know, it doesn't matter how I fuck you Nazi bitches. Asshole. Or bullet hole. In the end, you all scream just the same.
Colder than Mother Russia's love. You know that, Osaken.
Ha! That bitch. She would know the meaning of the word.
Listen to you all. Like poets. Too bad Stalin made you soldiers.
Buster's boots are tighter than a quagga's cunt!
Give it here. I'll treat you.
Please. You know how many gold rings I have already?
It's not just the ring I'm offering you. There's a wife to go with it.
Who shot my speed?
I thought it was ammo. Weapons, maybe, but...
These men were not pallbearers.
I don't know. But if all this came from a place that doesn't even exist on the map... These are cards the Nazis wanted to keep very close. They have an escort.
Must all reach our high command. Yeah? You know what to look for. Remember that. Or sack him! Then go. Go.
So, this is one of the infamous Red Guard. Your existence is almost mythic, but your skill is undeniable.
All these special operations.
Your unit has been making quite the nuisance of itself, assassinating our officers with virtual impunity.
If you're afraid of wolves, don't go into the woods.
I'm sorry. Do you mind if I smoke? Your comrades. They split up. They are going somewhere.
To rape your wives. And cut your children's throats.
There are two ways that you would tell me what it is you know. Either way, you will tell me. Always the hard way.
You heard the man! Cry havoc! Let loose the dogs!
Thank you. Not so tough now, you Bolshevik bastard! Where do you think you're going, eh?
We'll figure it out together.
This one, we keep for Strasser.
hell is a cold place after all. No use. That glass is reinforced. I checked it.
Anything else?
Not much. We underground. Who knows how deep? One thing. A place which stinks so badly of death. There's no sign of vermin, no droppings, no sand. Nothing.
Yeah. And you know you're in trouble when the rats have abandoned the ship.
And then there's this guy. A Yankee.
Oh, hey, easy, man. Easy. I'm a friend.
Rogers.
Call me Captain. Nobody else does.
You know how to get out of here, Captain?
Yeah, sure. I can get through that door anytime I want.
Let us worry about the door.
So what is it? All this.
This, son. This is a goddamn Lazarus project. They got plans here to make dead men stand and raise their right hand to Hitler, too. Whole place is purpose-built. One giant machine, which is why it has a cooling system. Air ducts, service shafts, all interconnected.
And you can navigate them?
I got in here, didn't I?
You a spy?
Fucking A. OSS.
Arkady, what about this?
I swear, boys, I ain't seen crap this bad since I crawled through a sewer in Paris.
Maybe give your jaw a rest. And put your back into this.
Sure thing. Though you really want to lift from the knees, that's the trick.
And then there was light.
Subject 9 prepares for release.
Let the games begin.
We're in trouble now.
What the hell is that?
I told you, they got plans. They're testing this chemical, see? This serum. And this here, it's a killing jar. Our whole little Colosseum. And right now, we're the Christians.
Costa.
And here come the fucking lions.
Oh! what I call teamwork, gentlemen. High five!
If you're going to use my men as bait, try showing yours how to fight!
Keep saying it. In this process, all the components must be right. That man, the cake decorator from Balveria. Send in the child killer.
I think you just pissed him off.
Yeah, slick work, Ace.
No. Whatever happens, Fyodor, you stay down. System leads to the surface, right?
Yeah, eventually.
And you're no more use to us.
Forget the subject. Let's see what this Russian is truly capable of.
Well, well. Stalin's dogs live up to their reputation yet again. Mistake.
I expected better from our American guest. He did, after all, look more Aryan than the rest of us. Put together. Apologies for your friend. But steel sharpens steel. And in the end, I'm afraid his peasant stock didn't meet our requirements. The man is talking. Look at him. Calm, controlled, and yet ferocious. The wolf, indeed. Ha! This, you see this? This is the kind of aggression we need to harness. Some men are too weak for war. Others, simply uncontrollable. But so few. They are made for it. What we couldn't do with 1,000 men like you. Men who stare down bullets. Who know the war is not survived. Only endured. Is that the best we can do? Is embrace us. Now you get to die for something worthwhile. The glory of the Reich.
That's a very dark look. What are you thinking?
That you should also end it.
No, I think not. I've seen your Russian mercy and your demand for total surrender. No? You must stand and fight.
We must make monsters. You know your countrymen tried to make the perfect soldier themselves once. To splice human and ape genes. And create a stronger individual. Unfortunately for you, Stalin is as scared of science as he is of religion. He didn't appreciate that. One must confront one's fears in order to conquer them. In that, to harness nature, we must first break it, then take the pieces and rebuild them in our own design. This, as with all things, where Russia fails, we shall triumph. Some would call it a blasphemous kind of alchemy. All I can say is that it's messy work, with lots of mistakes. Ha! Those samples you stole the other day, they were of little consequence. The whole convoy, in fact, was more a housekeeping measure. If they are to continue our finance, Berlin must see regular progress. The serum is purely medicinal. It conditions, prepares the body, stimulates certain nerve centers. But the chamber. That is a work of Promethean fire!
Fire!
running multiple trials. Many different combinations and calibrations. I'm afraid we're still burning out too many neural pathways, which is depressing. Because, as we all know, a good soldier must always obey his orders.
Core temperature at 25% pulp.
There are a few other kinks we need to iron out as well. But luckily, we have fresh meat for the grinder.
God!
You want monsters? I'll show you fucking monsters.
I admire your courage, but you're too valuable to us. After all, we need to see if our serum mixes with your pig's blood. The delinquents. Penal conscripts. I understand that. But you, I wonder, what brings a man like you here? Your superiors. They saw something in you. A soldier. A man who loves to fight.
To win.
The most dangerous kind. But this war, it doesn't need knights. It needs revolutionaries. Because, make no mistake, this is a revolution. A machine that could make men immortal. And move armies in a blink of an eye. Just think of the lives that we would save. Is there any price too high for that? That our generation might be the last to die on the battlefield?
So all the rest can live under your tyranny.
A cynic, of course. After all, what would a man like you do with eternal peace? And yet, I've seen how you care for your men. How you love them, as you would your sons. How you would do anything to reverse their fates and spare their lives.
Not anything.
Can't you see that with this technology, mankind could rival God himself?
Man is better not as an animal.
What?
I see it. I don't know what cursed thing your mother fucked under a full moon, but...
She owes us all an apology.
A better man would have flayed you for less.
And he would have died trying.
Damn you. Gods, bring the other one. Maybe you haven't noticed, but dying isn't what it used to be. Yes,
sir. March!
Fyodor.
Run!
Herr Klausner, subject ET-9 is in the chamber. Initiate sequence on my signal. Fire. Power cycle stabilized to ready.
You know, sometimes it almost sounds like music.
Core temperature at 25% Kelvin. Core
tranquilizing. Test him for endurance later.
Yes, sir.
Go, 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 go. Seems your subordinate has quite the vicious streak.
His insides are still on the inside.
Want him kept under observation, and him under lock and key.
Fura!
Go, go!
March! Oh!
One of the Soviets survived the chamber.
The Giant Slayer.
No, the other one.
You should see him. That bullet wound is practically healed.
They must be close then.
Let's hope not. Because you know who's first in line the minute they succeed.
Take a look.
Thank you.
Storzheimer calling Konev Command. Come in. Over. Storzheimer calling Konev Command. Come in. Over. Fuck. Konev Command. Come in. Over.
Fire that will cap you on you. I tried to call command, but I couldn't get through. Not that they believe me, even if I could. Looks like we're on our own, Fyodor. Same as always. Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Tell me, Fyodor, how is it that the Russian guard stays alive, huh?
By killing their enemy. And how does a Russian god kill his enemies?
Without mercy.
Bullet to bullet. Bone to bone, like soldiers, huh?
Yeah.
Good. So let's go slaughter some fucking Nazis.
I want them both crushed. And put somebody, kindly.
Shut up that fucking noise!
Let's tuck these bastards in for the night. Move! Keep moving. I'll be right behind you. Go!
They stopped shooting.
Yeah, but trouble never comes alone.
I think we need that diversion.
No. You already said that there was another way out. There must be air ducts or ventilation shafts. All we have to do is find them.
Subjects on level 6. Understand, Doctor. These men are saboteurs. If they cannot escape, they will destroy the whole place. So, please, I'm asking you. Open the fucking cells.
Sure.
Ah! think we need that diversion after all.
No, we go through this together.
Tarnikov, I would have followed you through the gates of hell. But now, you follow me.
Tarnikov, get out of here! Go!
Ever comes out.
Strasser!
Your kind will not win this war.
No one will win this war. And men like you can play God all you like. But it will always be a peasant who digs your grave.
is ours.
Mind if I take a seat?
Not if you take it somewhere else.
Drink alone or drink for free?
Nothing is free, and you're never alone when you're surrounded by the ghosts of your comrades.
I'll take your word for it. But the way we hear it, you had a pretty good war.
Good wars exist only as lies, my friend.
Still fighting, aren't you? Even now. Bitter to the last.
The Russian way.
Maybe so. Then again, maybe it's true what they say. That old soldiers never die.
I heard such a rumor once before.
Really? That sounds like a story I would very much like to hear.
I am not drunk enough for stories.
Please. Allow me to remedy that.